none by Marinon. Has options ahead of him. It's a lovely ball threaded through. Almost an own goal. Great run from Schrock. Well, the key. Schrock to deliver though. Decent ball. Just the glance from Marinon wasn't there on this occasion. United in the last game. Well, they've gone for goal. Well, was that flicked away? Yes, it was. Mullat gets just in the 90 minutes. Lovely ball dinked into the far post. Hit it back down. Oh, my word. We saw a stunning miss yesterday. Not far enough. Stubel picks up the loose ball. Clips it in right foot. Decent goal. Decent goal. And it's Marinon that gets his fifth of the campaign. But it's a beautiful ball that's been floated in from don't want to be trying nutmegs there, but he gets away with it. The flag has stayed down. Carriage through, one-on-one. Carriage to seal the deal. No, it's Art. Skips past one. Good save from Andre Tani. Jamie.
Yeah, they should have done. This is clearly a yellow card. Referee's played an advantage. Well done. But especially when it comes through there and you think, just got to hit the target. Not really noted for his attacking play. Nice first touch, gets it out, and well, it's the outside of the post, so it needs to be a foot further across if they don't win. Yeah,
but it is the Indonesian side, Persija, that in red that get us underway. Here's Schrock from range. Well, unorthodox save, it has to be said, from Andre Tani. Clumsily given away as well. Real chance here. Esalu to the far post. Is that another gilt-edged chance that's been missed? Bam Bang at the far post. He hasn't scored in an AFC competition. Keep it simple. Schrock again. Ott goes for goal. Marinon was just a